What's up, YouTube? Welcome to another episode of Gaming with Dragonist. Today we are playing Ranch Simulator, day 17. Let's go see how big our baby pigs are getting and continue to work on our barn. Much better having the mattress here. That pig flopped over just in time to flop back up. All right, how much money do we have? $232. Let's see how our chicken's doing. We're gonna move them. Let's go sell our meat and buy some wood planks. Then when we butcher this next pig, we'll buy meat processing stuff. I need to build a room. I need to get our barn done. Horses could be coming out any day. Hold still, elk. This won't hurt much. I know I hit it. I know I missed that time, but I know I hit it the one time. What a ripoff. Damn it. Hold still. Thank you. 6 shots later, ridiculous. I think that's all I can hold. God. Wrong button. Make sure no bears come to join us from behind. So what do you guys think? Build a barn for the horses or put them in with the pigs? Let me know what you think in the comments. Actually, what I should do is put the pigs up top. Put them on the second floor. Oh! Wasn't ready to shoot yet, but hey, okay. That's what I should do. I should redesign it and put the pigs up top. Yeah, I like that idea. Where am I? That's why I'm seeing so many elk. I went the wrong frickin' direction. I passed our house. Alright. Explains that one. I went sightseeing and didn't even realize it. Oh, I see the bear down there. I don't really want to go chasing him. He's gone down there somewhere. That's alright. I really didn't mean to be up this way anyway. It's a good thing they don't come after you. Or at least, I haven't had them come after me yet. Doesn't mean they won't, I guess. Ah, that's what I thought. One too many. No, where is it? Oh, I see it over there. Man, that's a lot of wood, though, to start over. Do I really want to do that? I kind of like the idea of putting them up there. Nah, let's not. Leave it the way I'm doing it. That I saw. Okay. Must just been that roof partition that I'm not building. Why won't it let me? It's gonna make me build those ones for once? Probably. Dang it. Yep, that's exactly what it wanted. Thank you. time to move our steps. Let's see how much money I have. I have 139. Let's go buy some more planks. If they add pillars, I'm gonna play around. I have an idea in my head. Yep. Man, I can't wait for this update. I'm curious to see what all they're gonna bring. Okay, so it's 1, 2, 3, 4. Thank you. Why? Crap. Well, guess this one only gets to be a 5-stall. Because it won't let me build it there. It says it's too low into the ground. That's what I thought. Okay, but this one's not going to be a stall, so I need to build this wall. That should work. Hopefully. Why? Why is it not letting me put the wall in? Let me put it up there. Hmm. don't want a whole one. We're gonna leave right there. I don't want to destroy more than I have to at the moment. Alright guys, thanks for joining me. Hope you enjoyed. Leave a comment, like, share, subscribe, and I hope to see you on the next day.